I was called out by Brittany Hahn for the Firefighter Cold Water Challenge. This challenge goes to the National Fallen Firefighters Foundation. It's $10 if you complete the challenge. If you fail to complete it, it's a $100 donation. I'm calling out Colton Hahn of Watertown Fire, Brad Forrest of Watertown Fire and Lebanon Fire, Cody Fenton of Watertown Fire, Tony Knoll from Wema, and Josh Moose King from Nashville Fire. You've got 24 hours to complete this challenge. Here we go.
Woo!